Welcome for today class with Dilyana Yoga, with the introduction of breathwork. We're gonna learn some basic foundation of pranayama. In a yogi word, we have one word for this connection of, between breath, energy, and life. Which is called pranayama or prana. Actually, pranayama is the practice that yogi use and techniques that they use for this breathwork. And prana means this life force, inner energy, and yama means control or control of energy. So we're going to start with just awareness, bring awareness of the breath, and you're gonna move to essential of pranayama, with some pranayama or breathwork techniques, which is more elaboration. And breath, if you learn how to use it properly, you learn how to breathe properly, and notice how you breathe, you can start to bring more quality of the breath and absorb more energy in the body and the mind, oxygenate the body more and mind more. Actually, we have three body. You have emotional body, you have mental body, you have spirit body or energy body, and you have actually physical body also. So behind the physical body, you have emotional, you have mental, you have energy body, or this prana body. And for that reason, it's so important to use pranayama to as a bridge between the this all four body, a bridge between the body and mind, and gonna help you with the reduction of the stress, anxiety. It's help with increasing blood circulation, and also help with oxygenation of the body and mind. It's also help with the sleep problems and help all with this emotion that can right now. Hey, Kathy! Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I'm ready.
cool. I just start to explain how is going to be the class. So I'm going to divide in two parts. the first part is awareness or the introduction of the breath. And the second part will be the technique and the pranayama, which is the elaboration, the essence of all this. And I do that because bringing awareness first, how you breathe, then gonna help you to go inside more easy and then make these techniques more mindful. So the awareness that I want to bring is that you're gonna breathe most of the time with the whole part of the body, with the whole lung part of the diaphragm, of the lungs. And there's two, three components very important, the posture. And the other thing is to notice how you breathe, to notice what's happened with your diaphragm and lungs. You put the both hands in both sides of the rib cage. And after a while, you can move one hand on the belly. You're gonna feel when you breathe, when you take a deep breath, how the lungs expand. But at the same time, belly expand also. And then when you exhale, how that's contract. So this both part of lungs and diaphragm is essential. When you focus there and the belly and the diaphragm, you're gonna start to feel how actually the breath functions. And after a while, after this awareness, you'll be ready to start the practice, actually an essential practice of these techniques that I will introduce you today. So it's very important to be sit somewhere, sitting on the floor, on the chair, make yourself comfortable. So find a space where you feel really relaxed and in peace. So if you sit in the chair, your feet, if it's down on the floor, grounded, it's essential. If no, if you cross leg on the chair or on the floor, you feel the grounding with the tailbone down. And you stretch the spine. So why is important to spine to be straight? Because you use this energy channel in the body. You have three main channels, which is first one is in where is the spine. In the second one, you have the left side and the right side, which is the which is correspond the left yin and yang that you know, or left the feminine and masculine. And when you do the energy movement, after a while, when you do the practice, you're gonna actually balance this energy, move the energy, make the energy to move free in the body. You're gonna balance also our brain, left brain and right brain. So the first step is awareness. So awareness how the breath moves in the diaphragm and the lungs. So I'm gonna invite you to put the hands in both sides of the rib cage. I can put like this. And then you move after a while, you can put one hand on the belly, one on the rib cage. And so maintain your spine straight, okay? All the time. You can relax the face, the shoulders, relax the mind, the brain, relax the body, but maintain the spine straight. You can close the eyes if you feel comfortable, or you can open just, doesn't matter, just essentially to focus on the breath. You're gonna start just with normal breathing without control, nothing, just normal breathing. So you're gonna breathe normally in just to notice how the breath moves inside the body. So you can put both hands on the both sides of rib cage and start breathing through the nose. All the time you're gonna breathe through the nose. If not instructed in another way, you're gonna move through the nostril. So you're gonna start breathe. Just notice how you breathe for a few minutes. Thank you. there's nowhere to go and nowhere to be. You have just this moment to breathe. So notice how you breathe and where you sense more the breath. Is that in the belly, on the chest, or maybe when the air passes through the nostril? So notice this movement and how you sense the breath, just the sensation, the feeling. Take five more deep breath. And then move one hand on the belly to feel how belly expand and contract. Now open the eyes. So now you're ready for second step, which is the pranayama exercise and what I'm gonna learn now like as a techniques. And that's you bring awareness. Now we're gonna move the energy. You can try to sink om. And when you sink om, when you start singing om, you can focus first on the belly again. And then when you can concentrate more on the heart when you elongate this om, and then when vibration going, you can concentrate on top of the head where is the final chakra, which is the connection of energy of the cosmos and energy, your energy. You're gonna move this energy in this way. You're gonna clean a little bit the inside energy and outside in this way. And you're gonna uplift the energy in a more high vibration. And then you're gonna start different techniques with the breath, with pranayama. So why is so important to work with the pranayama in these days when you feel this up and down, fears and security? Because you use prana as a bridge between the whole body that we have. You have not only physical body, but you have mental, emotional, spiritual, and you use the breath as a connection, as a bridge between the body and the mind. It's happened that from the breath, from awareness of the breath, you calm our nervous system and our mind automatically. Just focus on the breath. And I invite you, when you feel a little bit unbalanced or tension or something, fear or some emotion that it's not very positive, you can just scan the body. Stop for 5 minutes, scan the body, notice the breath, notice how you breathe, how the movement of the breath. It does calm the nervous system automatically. Even when you learn now what techniques to use, I'm gonna introduce in 3 techniques. You start with this singing calm, then you're gonna practice again what you practiced last time when you was in a last call with Megan, alternate nostril breathing. And you're gonna practice one more practice, which is the deep breathing or retention of the breath also a little bit. And I'm gonna explain you how we're gonna do that. So we're gonna start with this singing om and move this energy. You're gonna do that 5 minutes. I will show you how. You can do it again together. And there's no instruction during the time. So in 5 to 10 minutes, you're gonna practice this before you switch to the other one. I will let you know when you finish to stop, to open the eyes. So, make yourself comfortable. If you want, close the eyes. If you like, just I want to start with deep inhale. And then start singing on. Deep breath. And you can open the eyes if your eyes is closed and take a 3 deep inhale and exhale. open the eyes. So next one, you'll be moving in this alternate nostril breathing, but you're going slowly. You're gonna explore slowly. So now you're gonna close just right nostril with the tongue. You take 5 deep inhale and exhale only from the left. Okay, and you can count, let's say, to 5. Count to 5, stop for a second, and then exhale 5. 5 times, okay? 5 times with this on the left. Close the right, take a deep breath. To the left, only left. Retain on the top and let exhale after. Deep inhale. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, and then exhale. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale deep. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale. 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. Inhale. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, release. Take a 3 deep inhale and exhale. Breathe. And then you close the left one with the ring fingertips. And then you can put this both finger, the middle and the major in the forehead, you can put down whatever is comfortable for you. I like to put in the middle too for support, and then use the ring fingertips to close the left nostril. And you're gonna inhale 5 times and exhale only from the right now, okay? So close left and inhale 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, and then exhale 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, and exhale 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, exhale 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, exhale 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, release, take a 3 deep inhale and exhale. And now you use the both, you're gonna close the right, put the both fingertips in the middle of the forehead to bend down, and then you're gonna use the ring of, when you close the, with thumbs the right, you inhale 5 on the left, then hold with both posture for a second, and then open the right and exhale 5, okay? So close the right, both fingertips in the middle and the forehead, take a deep inhale, count to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold both posture, open the right, exhale, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then inhale to the right now, inhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold both posture, open the left, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then inhale now in the left, breathe, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold both posture, open the right, exhale, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale now right, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold both posture, open the left, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale left, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold both posture, open the right, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale right. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold both posture. Open the left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale left. 4, 3, 1. Hold both. Open the right. 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. Inhale right. Hold both. Open the left. Exhale. Release. Take a 3 deep inhale and exhale. And you can side out through the mouth now. Inhale deep. You can make one more round in this way. So let's say 7 times. Okay, alternate. I'm gonna count. I'm gonna try to remember and focus, try 7 rounds. And is that this rhythm 5, it's okay for you? It's not too much, not too less, right? It's perfect, okay. So you're doing well, it's okay? You have question, no? Okay, let's try one more time. Okay, close the left, like start from the right. Close the left and take a deep inhale. To the right, hold both and open the left, exhale. Inhale through the left, hold both, open the right, exhale. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale left. Inhale left, hold both, open the right, exhale. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale. Inhale left, hold both, open the right, exhale right. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale 5. Inhale left, hold both, open the right, exhale right. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale 5. Inhale left, hold both, open the right, exhale left, right. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale left. Inhale left, hold both, open the right, exhale 5. Inhale right, hold both, open the left, exhale 5. Okay, release, take 3 deep inhale, exhale, breathe in, and breathe out, side out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Open the eyes. So we're gonna move in our third technique today. Is a deep breathing or retention breathing. So we're gonna inhale to 4, and you try to hold to 7, and exhale to 8. So this is the ratio: 4, 7, 8. So inhale shortly, hold, retain the breath a little bit longer. If it's too much for you, retain to 6. And exhale 7. But exhalation need to be longer than inhalation. So you can make your space, your rhythm. If that's too much, 4, 7, 8, you can less like 4, 6, 7. But I won't get longer. You're gonna do that 5 minutes. You can close the eyes, take deep breath, inhale, retain the breath. And exhale. Inhale. Retain the brain. Exhale. Inhale deep. Retain the brain. Exhale. Inhale deep, retain the brain, exhale, inhale, retain the brain, exhale long, soft, exhale. Inhale deep, retain the brain, long soft exhale. Inhale deep, retain the brain, breath. Exhale longer. Inhale deep. Hold the breath longer. Exhale long. Inhale four. Hold the breath. Exhale long. Inhale deep. Hold the breath. Exhale long. Keep breathing. Take a deep inhale, side out, open the eyes, keep it there closed. So bring it this way, when you start to bring awareness of the breath, you start to increase the quality of the breathing, quality of the breath, that bring more energy and more vitality in the body, and calm the mind in the second. So you feel more energized and relaxed. Yeah. How you feel?
I do. I feel more energized. Feel good.
Any question? No. Yeah. So we can breathe in this way a few times per day when you feel need. This is my small part of what I prepare. The course that I prepare, you'll be emotional detox, 21 days emotional detox for the clean the anxiety and the stress. from the mind, clean these negative emotions or, you know, this self-sabotage or some if you feel kind of that other people throw upon you some negative energy, if you feel resistance of feeling, even if you feel loneliness, isolation, if you feel like kind of depression or whatever anxiety you can have, if you feel some this kind of what you're working with, Megan, is the self-sabotage thoughts. This exercise can complement what you already learned to release the replace this self negative talks with more positive and empowering thoughts with the breathing, with the breath, using the breath technique. It's kind of therapy, life therapy. And that's I'm gonna make maybe seven videos, seven techniques, different techniques. This is, I introduced you today in three of them. So they will be more of that. There's some many, many techniques that you can use. I choose the most powerful that it can for anxiety and stress. And I hope that can help. And I hope that people can use it for this time specifically when they're at home and they panic. And many people, they're well, then it's there is ups and down all the time. So yeah. It's very, I think it would be very helpful to use the breath to cleanse this energy, mental garbage, I say, from us and the talks emotionally. And let me know if you're interested. I can give you more information.
Yeah, it's great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I would like information. I'm in.
Yeah, cool.
Okay. Yeah, I'm curious. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, nice. So let me know. Yeah, you can. I can make another call for you with practice together with this kind of breathing, and I can do a little bit meditation if you like. Let me know if this time is good for you, or any other time in the morning I'm available pretty much. So you can do that one more time with, and allow more people to join if they want, if they like. So if you have any questions that you need to know about the breath technique, how to move the energy, and let me know. If no, I will leave you with this, keep this energy, move this energy again if you need. And yeah, because I think right now the not only us but all world need to elevate the energy from, because now right now this the crisis, actually the root energy, when the root, the first chakra, where is the safety, because you don't feel safety, is the kind of collapse now. So you need to move this fear, this unsafety feeling, up to the heart, up to the crown of the head, to connect with the cosmos and the universe and bring more high vibration. And then that's gonna help, because I read the article, I don't know if it's true or no, that if it's high vibration, virus cannot touch you. If you're in the high vibration, nothing can touch you, just because emotionally you're really elevated, really in high vibration, nothing can touch you. So keep this elevation of the energy moving, and I'm here to help you and support you whatever you can, whatever I can. So it was my pleasure to see you guys. Chantal, are you okay?
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. I hope to see you Friday.
Yep. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too.